Mrs. Nesbitt.
Buzz!
It's so nice you could join us on such late notice.
Oh, no.
What a lovely hat, Mrs. Nesbitt. It goes quite well with your head.
Hannah! Oh, Hannah!
Mom?
Please excuse me, ladies. I'll be right back.
Before we can even stay in the same room with you, I need to know what was going through your mind when you didn't listen to me and dumped that silo in the lake.
Hmm?
Homer!
I don't know what to tell you, Marge.
Throw it into the ocean!
Better protect that crystal if you want to see the girl alive. Do you hear me?
In that dream, I would look for her, frantic. But she was at some cold place all by herself. And in the end, I would always fail to find her. But Sayori's aura, the one that made my heart tremble, remained within my body even after waking up.
Here I come. You don't understand anything. You just stay away from me.
I do understand.
You couldn't possibly! You jerk! You really think you can ever know me?
Hey, this fat one looks just like you. Aw, and he's got a family. Oh, and he's happy. Look, he's playing with his kid. See, Manny? That's your problem. That's what mammoths are supposed to do.
Sid.
Find a she-myth, have little baby mammoths,
Sid.
And what?
Shut up.
But...
what's your problem showing up bragging your head off? And what has nothing to do with what?
I'm seeing that the test scores and the fact that Kahu's in love with you have nothing to do with each other. It's not true!
She sounded kind of dull when I talked to her.
Maybe she just didn't want a call from you.
It's not funny!
Sorry to keep you.
Oh, she's
You're
here!
Late.
Mitsuha, what happened to...
your hair!
I guess it's weird.
You got any idea what they do to eggs in San Ricardo prison? I'll tell you this, my friend. It ain't over easy.
Oh.
Wait, I'll get you water.
You, what are you doing here? You're from Archangel. I know that you have a clavis on you. Leave it here and get out of Agartha.
Tell me why.
How should I know? This is the job I've been tasked with. Hand over the clavis!
You're the guy from the bar.
Bar? What bar?
I danced with this guy at the bar the other night. He was just a worker then.
Takaki? I think you'll be... I think you're gonna be okay. I know you will. I know it.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself, Akari. I'm gonna write you. I'm gonna call you.
Spider-Man! Help me!
No, wait!
Get it!
So this steering wheel you sing of, that's a metaphor?
No, it's not a metaphor. I literally want a steering wheel. I think the issue was I was a little pitchy.
Maybe a little. But sometimes your song can't start until you go someplace to reflect.
Stop it! Tomo didn't do anything wrong!
Move it!
Please don't!
Now move!
Tomo, don't listen!
If I can't work, how am I supposed to provide for you?
All of this is my fault, okay? It's not yours.
You're already 14K. You should know better!
It's going to be okay.
No, it's not. Will you just get out?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean that. I'm a gross red monster.
I said don't pilot any more Avas, but you ran away and did just that. Oh, you jerk. You absolute jerk. You're such a jerk, Mr. Ikari.
What are you, his wife?
Hello, Buzz. I am Sox. Your personal companion robot.
My what?
I was issued by Star Command to ease your emotional transition after your time away.
Oh, well, that's very considerate of you, robot feline, but no thank you.
I'm afraid it's protocol.
いや、確かに私がルドルフさんに余計なことを言ってしまったという側面は否めませんが、それは何よりルドルフさんが知りたがっていたからでありまして。
僕のせい？
ですからですから、私はです。
静かにしろ。
Stack of drawings that don't even match.
Well, of course they don't match, Reed. Feivel simply drew this thing the way each witness described it.
I did?
Well, yes, of course. You see, the Chinese saw a dragon, and the Scottish a sea serpent, and so forth and so on. It's the same monster. It just seemed through different eyes.
Well, maybe. But I still want you to check on this hideout rumor pronto. Here it comes!
Looks like he's trespassing.
And what do we do with trespassers? Tell them, Earl.
We kill them!
That's it. We're taking the bus home. I don't know what else to do. You won't tell me anything. You look depressed. You're not eating.
Get off me! I've had it! You go home then! I never asked you to come after me.
You were gone for days. Do you have any idea how worried I was?
That's exactly why I'm suffocating!
But if this puss in boots is such a big deal, maybe we shouldn't be desecrating his grave.
I don't think he will mind. Because he... is me!
Oh, okay.
Then why'd you lock the door?
Oh, I found some rat crap, and I thought you'd feel... safer.
They're jumping mice, Mom. And the dreams aren't dangerous. They're the most fun I've had since we've moved here.
Hal won't come here. He doesn't need your help. He can fix his problem with his demon on his own. I'm certain of it.
Now I understand. You're in love with Hal.
See the stick? Go! Get the stick! Go fetch!
Mike, this isn't Boo's door.
Boo? What's Boo?
That's what I decided to call her. Is there a problem?
Son, you're not supposed to name it. Once you name it, you start getting attached to it.
I think we should all step off at the same time. One, two, three! I really am small. What's up?
In America, there are mouse holes in every wall.
Who says?
Everyone. In America, there are breadcrumbs on every floor.
You're talking nonsense.
In America, you can say anything you want. But most important, and this I know for a fact, in America, there are no cats.
Shh. They'll hear you.
You're still rich, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Even though you go about telling people who haven't asked that you're gay.
Yes.
Oh, no!
What is it?
It's a pie machine, you idiot. Chickens go in, pies come out.
Ooh, what kind of pies?
Apple.
My favorite.
Chicken pies, you great lummox.
When the new baby gets here, she's gonna get all the toys and the love and the attentions. And your mommy and daddy will forget all about you. It'll be like, look, Deed, there's that little bald kid in the house again.
My mommy and daddy won't forget me.
In fact, from now on, I will call you Chulu Chulush. In our language, that means cricket.
What are you gonna call me?
I will call you Pula Oak.
Pula Oak, yeah! What means Pula Oak?
It is our word for turkey.
Swell.
Hey!
Come on, Sosuke, let's get out of here.
What if Ponyo comes back?
Right, you kid. Ooh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Dad, can I go play too? Can I?
I would feel better if you go play over on the sponge beds.
What is this? Some kind of payback?
Please, stop hitting him. I said stop.
Damn you. Get off me.
Never.
What?
We're not selling the puppies. Not a single one. Do you understand?
Why, Anita, is he serious? I really don't know, Roger.
Well, Cruella, he seems
to... Oh, surely he must be joking.
I can't do it without him.
Well, fine, then I'm just going to have to throw them all away.
You can't do that.
And I'm never going to buy you another new toy again.
No, Mom, please do.
Then pick up your toys.
I don't want...
But I need to say my important takeaway message from this experience. You know, something kids can talk to their parents about on the drive home.
Credits.
I am sorry, the friend Robin, but this is not that type of movie. To the credits!
Wait! Kids, ask your parents where babies come from!
Isäni ei ole hullu! Todistan sen! Näytä hirviö!
Onko se vaarallinen?
Voi ei! Hän ei satuttaisi ketään! Vaikka hän näyttää ilkeältä, hän on kiltti ja hellä. Ystäväni.
Ellen tuntisi sinua, luulisin, että pidät hirviöstä.
Hän ei ole hirviö. Sinä olet!
よけなかったんだ。もしかして、おじさん暗いのが怖いの？そんなわけねえだろ。なんだよ。やっぱ怖いんだ。なんか、つべこべ言ってると口まずい。
神なんかに生まれてきちまったんだよ。
Oh no! Radar has found our sausages!
What on earth's that?
Sausages? I think we're the ones who need saving now.
So that's why he could smell sausages! Were you cooking in the bushes, Norman?
Our show's been cancelled! What do you suggest we do now, Mr. Reliable? Okay, I admit it. We missed our show, the park is closed, we're probably locked in, and it's all my fault. There, are you happy?
Well, can I offer you a drink? I got water, Soylent drinkable meal replacement.
Good. We had a drink. So what are we talking about here? Light bending camo suit, adaptive response, silicone fit. Diet stuff has a weird aftertaste. What's the tech?
Well, you just drank it.
Wait, what?
Your family is old, you're going to Tokyo U, and you've just spent a year in America. Pretty much sums it up.
Old family, Tokyo U, studying abroad. But that's the exact opposite of me.
So we're good?
No, we're not good.
Mm-mm.
No.
What happened to whatever needs doing?
Oh, no. You are so off. I'm supposed to be a girl named Willa who cries a lot.
No. You're a weeping willow, Brittany. Are you saying I am a tree? I'm afraid so, Brittany. No, Mr. Rooster!
He's Waldo. Is this short little penguin back in my rooker?
Huh? Really?
Yes, really. And listen, he claims to have gotten the hang of flying, and his wings are a lot stubbier than yours.
Hey, these aren't stubs.
Oh, but there I go, being a big blabbermouth again.
You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy, all right? I'm a delivery boy.
You wouldn't dare.
You coming, donkey?
Down.
Oh, yep, I'm right behind.
Put me down or you will suffer the consequences!
What's the big idea of gallivanting off in the woods and worrying the living daylights out of everybody?
I'm sorry, sir.
Well, sorry is not enough. That's 4 demerits, 4 hours extra kitchen duty. Hey, report to the cook!
But, sir, I'd like you to meet...
Go on, hop it, boy! Hop, hop, hop it!
Are you kidding? Look at him! He's still smooth and hairless!
I have hair, thank you!
Where?
Calm down, you'll choke.
I win! Goodbye!
Hey! We're not finished!
You do the dishes!
No! No! Listen, pal. Let's discuss this thing sanely, huh? Look, I tell you what. You go your way, and I'll go mine. Live and let live. Right? Right.
So, Kirinda!
ここは危ない。でも兄が連れて帰らなくちゃ。僕のたった一人の妹で。でもいつも一人で走り出しちゃって。やめろって言ったのに。止めたのに。なのに。We
call it.
How phlegmatic. What does it mean?
Keep out, we hate you.
Mika.
They want her in a drama series. You just don't pass up a deal like this.
She can do both. She can sing and act.
Her schedule with the other two has already created a difficult problem.
Listen, she didn't go to all those singing lessons just so she could become an actress.
The dead are coming!
Hey, buddy. Are you okay?
Norman!
Well, Wendy said something about a shadow, and I...
Shadow? Whose shadow?
Peter Pan.
Oh, Peter Pan. Peter Pan! You don't say?
Listen up, Sassy Pants. Big old Stinky Mouth here used to be so strong he could swallow every person in a village in one breath. Like this. See? He looked like a giant vacuum cleaner. He could just suck them up. Suck out your guts. Good stuff.
What a baby! The animals pick on him because he's such a fraidy cat all the time.
They're just scratches. You'll be fine.
Ami's gotta learn to be tough.
Yuki.
Am I gonna be okay?
Oh, you'll be fine, I promise.
If a wild boar ever messed with me, I'd beat it up.
Have you run into one?
Uh-huh. And a mountain goat and a monkey. But I wasn't a big fraidy cat.
不思議なにらみ合い?
Where
have you been? I've been calling for hours.
Oh, I've got no children. Fly must have done something. Oh, with a bad influence. Nobody ever listens to me. Oh, my job. With all the lipstick and everything, the children are gone.
Started drinking.
Let's go! Do you know how much I pay for these dips?
I don't think Jill likes that lady too much, you guys.
Stop it, you dripping urchin!
I don't think she likes Jill too much either.
She's not a very nice lady. She's too pointy.
I have to be able to count on you. And someday others will too.
I just really wanted to see those bones.
They're fossils, honey. They've been around for millions of years. They're not going anywhere. Now I'm grounding you for 3 weeks.
Mom!
It's my rule, Ernie, and no compromising.
You know, New York isn't ready for you guys. I need a plan. I got it. Hey, you, the bat?
I am not a bat. I am a pterodactyl.
Can you fly?
Brutus! Nero, stop that inferno racket! I mean now! No! Snoops! Snoops a mouse! Oh, kill it! Kill it!
Come back here! You're not fooling us, Wolf!
Stop!
What's the matter with you? Have you gone out of your mind?
They're attacking the inspector! Get him the hell out of there now!
Oh, yes. Yes, sirree.
Stay with us and you will see this old place we will haunt until we build for you the most delightful restaurant.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop. This is the work of the Hilda that we have to try hard to get out of you.
No sweat, Bunty. I'll sort those lights. I was going to stay and finish the stage anyways.
That's the spirit. Well, good night, all. I shall see you bright and early tomorrow morning. Come on now, Mr. Bucket.
Night, Bunty. Sleep tight. Okay, Christmas lights, take two.
Now, keep an eye on Donnie. It's going to rain, and you know how he likes mud. Over and out.
She totally hung up on me. And I was having a sensitive moment.
Debbie, you are so self-centered.
I am not! Okay, what's the monkey saying about me?
Arthur, there's no fire in the fireplace, is there?
No. Why?
So Santa doesn't get burnt, silly. Am I the only one thinking of Santa's best interests here?
Throw my wand away and get out now!
This? Your wand? That you blamed me for stealing?
Stole?
Rufus, go. Go now.
I'll go when I'm good and ready.
Yatta boy!
What do you want, Fish?
Are you Aizawa?
Another fan.
Hardly.
Who the hell are you?
Miss Yukino. You heard she's quitting, right?
Huh? Oh, please, you think I care about some slutty hag?
Henry, dear meat.
Did monster!
Tada yaki, my own. Contractile eyes, Saska. Did little fjols.
Eric, as far.
If them.
Can I fly as well? I'd like to try rocket too. You hit me. And I'll probably do it again if you don't pay a bit of attention.
Is Crazy Bus.
Crazy Bus is for babies. I know a million better songs.
What's my magic ring doing on your finger? What's going on here? After all I've done for you, were you trying to steal my ring? Why, you miserable, ungrateful cat! Take that!
Hey, you buffoon! You fucking cat, I rip your bones off! Get the fuck out of my shop! Fuck off! You fucking cat!
So, where was that girl from, Yuho?
Listen up! Start talking before we stop being polite!
That's your third strike. Sorry about that.
I worked for Head Start for free last summer. Black kids are so much groovier.
I went to a couple of Black Panther meetings. The time for nonviolent revolution has passed. More power to the people.
I'm taking a course in African studies at school. I had no idea you people were so civilized.
Do you know that property values actually go up when a Black family moves in?
Oh, you're scared. Coward.
Hey, I said wait, redhead monkey.
You be quiet! It's not like I chose to have this frizzy red hair.
So you can talk.
Yes, sir. I want to go home to my mama.
Take him back. He can still talk.
Please, please. No, no, I don't want to be a junkie. Let me out of here.
Are you sure it won't be too far?
I can fly there straight from here.
Great. How much will it cost?
Oh, well, I haven't really thought about a price.
How about this much, then? I hope it'll be enough. What do you think?
This much for me? That's great. Thank you.
You'll just keep walking because I'm really not driving you.
Okay.
You're going to suffer the wrath of Gru.
I know that you hate eggs. But why didn't you at least answer the question? Like you did the bananas and the apples. You know the answers, don't you?
Of course I know. But it really sucks.
I guess love really makes a guy come out of his shell. I told you that line wouldn't work.
You're doing great.
Thank you for your help, Muta.
What? Moo? Are you saying that I'm a fat cow?
No, you're just fat.
I like this girl more every minute.
Dear sweet little foot, do you remember the way to the Great Valley?
I guess so. But why do I have to know? You're gonna be with me.
Get out of here, now!
What?
It's almost night. Leave before it gets dark. They're lighting the lamps. Get out of here. You've got to get across the river. Go! I'll distract them.
We're already betrothed.
Betrothed?
Since the day you were born.
To Prince Philip, dear.
But that's impossible. How could I marry a prince? I'd have to be...
a princess.
That woman is evil, and there's no one who can stop me from killing her.
No. Liv.
That's enough! I'm not listening to you anymore!
You're beautiful.